You'll have another chance to shop from local vendors this weekend in Bedford County. It's part of Centerfest. That's an event put on between the town of Bedford and Bedford Main Street. Centerfest, which took place last month, you might remember, was impacted by Hurricane Matthew. And after receiving feedback, organizers decided to give 50 to 100 vendors another shot to sell their items this weekend.
It's really refreshing, you know, it's exciting. We've been doing this event now for 35 years and we've never done a do-over. So, at least not to my knowledge, we've never done a do-over. So this is the first time that we're it's emblematic of what we're doing here in Bedford in general.
Right, so Centerfest is now set for Saturday from 9 in the morning till 4 in the afternoon at the Bedford Farmers Market.
Yeah.